right, you see here, it's actually a TV. It's like super thin.